Cade Cunningham, born September 25th, 2001, is an American basketball player. He played his college basketball this previous season at Oklahoma State for the Cowboys. He has now just recently turned pro and has his eyes set on going to the NBA. He's 6'8", 220 pounds. Cunningham was born in Arlington, Texas, to Kerry and Keith Cunningham. He grew up playing football as a quarterback, which he claims helped him become a better passer and leader on the basketball court. Cunningham focused on basketball after watching his brother play the sport in college. He frequently played basketball with his father and brother at a recreation center. In junior high, Cunningham played point guard for the Barnett Junior High School in Arlington. Cunningham attended Bowie High School in Arlington. Soon into his freshman season, he became a starter on the varsity team. Cunningham averaged 15.2 points, 6.4 rebounds, and 3 assists per game, helping Bowie reach the District 6A Regional 1 final and was named District 4-6A Newcomer of the Year. In December 2017, early in his sophomore season, he suffered an injury while attempting to dunk at a tournament in Houston. Cunningham finished the season averaging 18.8 points, 8.2 rebounds, and 5.3 assists per game. He was named District 4-6A Co Most Valuable Player and earned Texas Association of Basketball Coaches All-Region honors. In the summer, prior to his junior year, Cunningham transferred to Montverde Academy, a school in Montverde, Florida, with a successful basketball program. He chose Montverde Academy, whose team was ranked number one in the country by USA Today, for its academics and coaching. On February 2, 2019, Cunningham scored 26 points, 9 assists, and 7 rebounds in a 76-51 win over Oak Hill Academy, one of the top high school teams nationally at the National Hoop Fest tournament. At the end of his junior season, after averaging 11.4 points, 5.7 rebounds, and 5.5 assists per game, he made the Max Preps Junior All-American second team. In the summer of 2019, Cunningham was named the Nike Elite Youth Basketball League, EYBL, Most Valuable Player, after averaging 25.1 points, 6.6 rebounds, and 5.2 assists per game for the Texas Titans in the EYBL regular season. For his senior season at Montverde, he was joined by many more top recruits, including five-star forwards Scotty Barnes and Dayron Sharp. Many analysts regarded his team as one of the best in high school basketball history. Cunningham averaged 13.9 points, 6.4 assists, and 4.2 rebounds per game, leading Montverde to a 25-0 record with an average margin of victory of 39 points. He played only 22 minutes per game due to the depth of his team, which often dominated his opposition. At the end of the season, he was honored as Mr. Basketball USA, Naismith Prep Player of the Year, and Max Preps National Player of the Year. Cunningham was selected to play in the McDonald's All-American Game, Jordan Brand Classic, and Nike Hoop Summit, but all three games were canceled due to COVID-19 pandemic. Cunningham emerged as a top 25 recruit in the 2020 class at the end of his sophomore season at Bowie. He was a consensus five-star recruit and one of the best players in his class. Cunningham received offers from top NCAA Division I programs, including Duke, Kentucky, and North Carolina, but many analysts viewed Oklahoma State as his likely destination after the program hired his brother, Cannon, as an assistant coach. On November 5, 2019, Cunningham announced his commitment to Oklahoma State. He became the highest-ranked commit recruit in program history and the first five-star recruit to join the Oklahoma State since Marcus Smart in 2012. In June 2020, the NCAA imposed a postseason ban on Oklahoma State. However, Cunningham announced on June 22nd that he was still attending Oklahoma State rather than sign with another school or the NBA G League. In his college debut on November 25th, 2020, Cunningham recorded 21 points and 10 rebounds in a 75-68 win against UT Arlington. On December 8th, he scored 29 points, including 13 in the final 91 seconds, in an 83-78 victory over Oral Roberts. 4 days later, Cunningham scored 10 points and made a game-winning three-pointer with 11 seconds left in regulation to help defeat Wichita State 67-64. On February 27, 2021, he recorded 40 points and 11 rebounds in a 94-90 overtime win over Oklahoma. As a freshman, he averaged 20.1 points, 6.2 rebounds, and 3.5 assists and 1.6 steals per game. He became the fourth Big 12 player to win Big 12 Player of the Year and Big 12 Freshman of the Year, joining Marcus Smart, Kevin Durant, and Michael Beasley. On April 1st, 2021, Cunningham announced that he would enter the 2021 NBA draft and forgo his final 3 years of college basketball eligibility. Analysts regarded him as the consensus number one pick in the draft. Cunningham played for the United States at the 2019 FIBA Under-19 World Cup in Heraklion, Greece. In seven games, he averaged 11.7 points, 5.7 assists, and 4.9 rebounds per game, helping his team win the gold medal. In the finals, Cunningham led all scorers with 21 points, 7 rebounds, and 7 assists in a 93-79 win over Mali. Cunningham's father, Keith Cunningham, played college football for Texas Tech. His older brother, Cannon, played college basketball for SMU, surpassing the school record for games played before spending one professional season in Poland. Cannon later pursued a coaching career, becoming an assistant coach for Oklahoma State, entering the 2019-2020 season. Cunningham has a daughter named Riley, born in 2018. So I do believe that Cade Cunningham will probably be the consensus number one pick in this next year's draft. He has ideal size. I mean, he's 6'8", 220 pounds. I've heard a lot of mock drafts compare him to kind of in the likes of a Grant Hill, somewhere along those lines. He may not be one of the best athletes in this draft, but I mean, as far as IQ and certain things, I think he said he watches a lot of film on like guys like Luka. So I can kind of reminisce and see a bit of that in the college game for him. Maybe not so much from the three, but as far as just having the ball in his hands and creating and always, you know, making plays and getting rebounds and things like that. So I look forward to seeing what he's going to do at the next level, man. He kind of pretty much, for the most part, dominated at the college level, you know, putting up 20 points a game and taking home, you know, lots of awards, the Naismith, you know, Big 12 Player of the Year, so forth and so on. So it's just interesting to see what he's going to do. I think he's going to do quite well. I think even if he doesn't pan out right away, I think with a, you know, the right coaching and the right team, he'll fit. I think he'll be all right, man. Overall, he looks like a great prospect, and we shall see what shall happen. Once again, man, it's Energy Eli. Like, share, and subscribe. Y'all know the motto, man. Believe.